The narrative on politics needs to change in New Brunswick. Here's a person who will help bring part of that change.
Use the skills and use the resourcefulness and use the resilience that we have in our people to take and make this province a really wonderful place where the youth want to stay, want to build their lives, want to raise a family, and we need to provide the environment for them to do that. It's the right time. That's what it boils down to.